trouble chiefs in daughter personalities on the desk, loving teachers and my dear friends. Today, I would like to share with you a few thoughts on the topic of my school. We are all born with a flame of fire and our parents keep it alive. Thus, we start learning, we start to learn a language. Then, we come to the school, our second home. There we get more mothers and siblings. They are our teachers and schoolmates. They all ignify the fire of knowledge more and more. Thus, we get wings of flame to fly up and up. It is only by learning we become good children, and it is our teachers who help us to this target. There is no ocean deep enough than your teachers for your hard work and concern. Go on keeping us more alive and vibrant. Teachers, we ask your blessings upon these tiny thoughts to achieve our goals of life. Dear friends, our school is an ocean of knowledge, and we can take from it as much as we can. For that, we require a big dream, lofty thoughts, and excellent time management. The people with these qualities will get into a new path of life. According to Plato, Greek philosopher, education is a journey from darkness of ignorance to an enlightened world of wisdom. Our school gives us an opportunity to have this journey from darkness to light, and we shall make use of this golden chance. May the God bless all of us. Thank you.